this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to download a drawing or .dwg file from Equator and bring it into MicroStation to create a 3D mesh surface. So go to maps.equatorstudios.com and either log in or create an account. Search for your project location by using the search bar. Depending on your search, one or more locations will be displayed. Click on the correct location, then zoom into your project site. Create site boundaries by clicking the plus new site button located at the bottom of your screen. Move the map until you are happy with the site boundaries. Name your site, then select create site. The data menu will now appear. Scroll down until you see contours as a DWG. Click on it, select the site location, source data set, and your contour interval. Click generate. Once the drawing file is done generating, it'll appear within your site boundary. Download your contours by clicking the down arrow in the layers menu. Select your format, which will be DWG, your coordinate system, and select process. Go to your downloads folder and extract the files from the zipped folder. Open MicroStation, navigate to your drawing file, select it, then click the Options button. Change architectural or engineering units to seed file master units so you can ensure your units of your drawing match the units in projection of the contour file. Also change the architectural, decimal, or fractional units to seed master file. Click OK and then click Open. You can check to make sure that your drawing came in with Z coordinates by changing your view to the front. You can also check to make sure that your drawing file came into the right location by turning on Bing Maps. To create a 3D mesh surface, go to the Mesh Surfaces toolbox, select Mesh from Contours, and select all your contours. Click outside the box to generate the mesh. You can change how you view the mesh surface in the View Attributes dialog box. You can create a thematic map based on elevation. And that is how you download a contour drawing from Equator, bring it into MicroStation, and create a 3D mesh surface. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.